And the winner is...
You are awesome.
That's nice. You are awesome. Thank you. So are you. Okay. Was there a reason that you decided to have a storyline in the film and not just do a straight-up 3D concert? By George. Well, we wanted movie to be different from your standard concert movies, and so it was important for us to bring something unique to it, and putting a storyline was our way of making it a bit more unique and different than your standard concert movie. And, you know, there's nothing wrong with those type of concert movies. We just felt that we needed, if we're going to do something like this, we need to make it different and unique, because that's the space that Metallica likes to occupy. We like to do things that are challenging for us and not necessarily in our comfort zone. So doing this putting a story in was our way of doing something unique and different.